doing a replay live stream, and then I gave up halfway through it. I installed Modern Warfare 2 Remastered, because that, for Valor Mission, is bullshit. I'm not sitting there fucking spending an hour going through that one fucking level. It's not fun. As I said in my description for replay, if I'm not find it challenging but not fun, then I'm done. I'm not doing it. I'm not gonna go through with it anymore. To me, that mission there just ruined Modern Warfare 2 Remastered on Veteran for me. Anyway, I should be hopefully gonna take on this quest. This quest now, considering I think I am level 17, close to 18, so let's go. We'll just ride there. Go to the objectives, because I'm bored. I'm gonna keep replay going, but I just need to find some games that I actually want to be able to replay that's easy. Stuff this. I'll just ride there myself. Even though I'll just get rid of replay entirely again. I just never replay games anymore. And it doesn't. There's the challenge in doing it. It's more like a rage comp. But fucking hell, I mean, that takedown is what was the name of that mission, wasn't it? Yes, takedown. Holy shit. I knew as soon as I completed the No Russian mission, every mission after that, this is gonna be difficult. I don't understand why, but the new Modern Warfare was a lot more. It was challenging, but I found that I had fun to do. That, I just didn't. I just got sick of him just dying every four fucking minutes due to guys shooting me in the back of an AK-47. The only mission I found challenging on the Modern Warfare 2019 Modern Warfare was the last one. And there was a few that were still challenging, but I was able to do it, but Jesus. Anyway, let's just get through this game now. Try to get this game done. Replay. I don't know what game to replay now that I've. Because I still want to keep the series going, but Jesus Christ. If it's gonna be like that, the series could just end and then. Oh, we should be near this guy.
Master Tahak, my name is Bayek from Siwa.
I am indeed Tahaka, Grand Planner of Sais and Steward of Latopolis.
I met your family. Your wife sent me here. She said you might know about the one called the Scarab.
This is not the place to speak, but who knows who may overhear our words. Come inside and I will answer you.
Oh. Even that, I would just replace it before that fall.
Your son is very proud of your work. He misses you.
You'll be here soon. I dream of my son and his sons following in my steps. The world is made by great men dreaming big. What do you dream of, Bayek?
I do not have the luxury of dreams. finding the Scarab.
Scarab preys upon the weak. There's no threat to me.
Are you not afraid of the Scarab, Tark? Seems after what he did to your father-in-law.
If I remember this mission correctly, yeah.
Whatever my life's worth, whatsoever I did to bring that down upon me, I beg the gods.
Master Tahaka! They're attacking the ruins again!
Hayek, come fight with me. That keening is the voice of the Resetu. The desert dogs use the storm as a rallying cry. These reavers use the sandstorm to mask their raids. Stay close to me! Do not let these curse surround you! I will not let you destroy my great work! Over here! Drago, take it yet at the back! Take water out of the storm! These reavers fly on the wings of the storm!
Thank you.
Reavers are a threat to the good and innocent people of Lotopolis. Come with me, Paik. And once we have returned these curs to the desert they so love, then I will tell you the story you want to hear.
All right. I will join your cause for today.
Come, Bayek. Take up your iron and join us. Brave, loyal servants of Lotopolis. We will root these rivers out of their holes and spill their blood on the sand.
Good speech. Could be better.
Clear the way.
This task you have put yourself to, it seems impossible.
Yeah. Only the gods can know that for sure, Bayek. And if I do not reach for the stars, how will I know how close I can get? Yeah. Metropolis was a wonder once, before the desert overtook it. I mean to show the world, to show the gods, that men can conquer anything if they put their minds to it. Perhaps you have been sent by the gods to help me realize my vision. A strong arm, a keen eye. We could restore this land to glory.
I have my own great work ahead of me.
We shall see if I cannot convince you.
Decency in your heart. Free me.
Stay here. Wait until it is safe and someone will free you. You have my word. Sounds like a few bandits are roosting up top.
There we go.
Thanks to you, Bayek. Before you arrived, I thought my dream was doomed to die. You gave me the strength to hunt down these reavers.
Who are they?
Blood-fevered followers of Sekhmet, the Lady of Slaughter. They wish nothing more than chaos and ruin.
Are they connected to the Scarab?
No. They think themselves lions, but they are no more than carrion eaters. And now they will feed the scavengers. I will bring this priest back to the city. Meet me at my house. We will dine, and I will tell you what you need to know.
May Ptah bless you and the Protector saving me, Master Dark.
How did you end up here?
I was kidnapped by these blood-crazed ladies. I thought they brought a message to the Shoppers to take it.
God, this game is gorgeous. Okay. It's probably, what is it, it'd be 1080p for the viewers now. It's a little bit grey because it's how I have to record. But you know, I really wish you guys can really see that way it looks on my screen. And YouTube cannot operate in 4K. Well, no, it can actually, but you have to get a 4K video software, don't you? Hopefully Xbox One X Project, what are they fucking calling it? The Xbox One something. The new Xbox. Can record video so it can use Twitch in 4K. Pretty well.
Glad you made it safely, Maharet.
Yes, the gods blessed our passage.
I saw vultures and a hyena and so much sand.
Enough sand to fill a lifetime. That is why we need so many to help us with our great work.
And what do you promise them, Tahaka?
A parcel of land with a house to call their own. They must only help reclaim it from the desert.
That is all? Just dig up your house.
No simple task. We must all pitch in to honor the gods.
People know his vision is a true one.
It is good to honor your father, Koa.
The savior of Lotopolis.
Let us have some honey dates now. And are you all right, Bayer?
Yeah, there you go, see? Already knew about that, but who are the figures that actually come in this big box set? Malcolm. You get six, but so you don't get the arm. What's his name? The other guy.
Gods be against you, Tahaka. As far as you do. Senu. Aya. Where are you, my love? Remo. I'm failing you. Please, don't hate me. Soon, I will walk the outer darkness with the Hidden One, leading me into the field of peace.
scorpion doesn't stick him.
Your gods smile upon you.
Stripped of armor, weapons, and coin. Where to begin? Now, to hurry before the wind erases the tracks. First my steel, then the scarab.
Alright, let's try this to be a little more stealthy.
Should have stayed in the shadows.
I need level up these blades again. Alright, let's assassinate this bitch. Orbalaka. But that's ancient Greece. Malaka! And that's coming from the worst Assassin's Creed so far. Well, the worst recent Assassin's Creed game. Fucking Origins. Ugh. Hopefully. Crossing my fingers, hopefully Valhalla will be good. From. It is created, well, it is being made by the company that made Origins, and Origins is, I'd say, probably the best Assassin's Creed game, recent Assassin's Creed, the best Assassin's Creed game still number two. Because what is it? I think top three for the best is number two, well, the Ezio trilogy, probably you'd say, then Black Flag and then and Origins are probably the top best. Assassin's Creed games, so hopefully Valhalla is one of those. And if Valhalla is good, Ubisoft, do not let. I can't remember, was it? That was like cute. I don't really care about the comeback in that mode. Odyssey. But, if Valhalla is good, let the company that made Valhalla do the Assassin's Creed games. No one, doesn't really matter.
Hey.
Give them like a 3 to 4 year gap or something, for fuck's sake, to make their games. That's all I'm saying, Ubisoft. If Valhalla is good, let them build, make the Assassin's Creed games from now on. Don't let anyone else do it. Because then... These bit.
This is how a dream dies.
That's so good.
I could have built something to last an age.
And Cooper could have sung stories of your accomplishments.
There are things I regret. We all labor for higher powers. We are all enthralled to greater forces. There is no escape.
These bits are fucking gore. Just so good.
I am but one. The Order of Ancients. This victory will bring you no peace.
It is not peace that I seek. It is not for my soul that I walk this path.
The Order of Ancients will remember me as the bringer of waters and a builder of cities.
Scatter the dream of Metropolis like dust.
Gotta hand it to him. Gotta hand it to him. This game's good. Fucking brilliant. I really highly recommend. If you want to get playing Assassin's Creed, get Origins. If you never played Assassin's Creed, definitely get Origins. And then probably go get the then start getting other ones.
Understand if you can.
You have brought blood and death to my house.
You are blind. But now you must open your eyes. Your husband was a Scarab. He did this. Your father was tortured and scarred by this man, as were so many others.
No.
It is up to you to raise your boy into the light, out of the blood and shadows of his father's legacy. Sorry, my son.
Good news, Leela. Aya's DNA has finished sequencing. You can sync with their memories now. They're pretty fragmented, but you should be able to dip in for a little while.
I will.
Okay.
only reason I think, or only part of Origins did not like, is the present day storyline. Layla just sucks. I get they're trying to do like what they did with Desmond and stuff, but she's just not as good as Desmond. I feel like what we it could. I feel like with Black Flag, though, we all just a random person was just it was fine, but.
Salamis, Captain. I have you trapped.
Here comes Themistocles. And that is the game.
Oh! Ramudo! Foxy, that's why are we delivering all this treasure? We could retire to Lesbos with this amount of gold.
You desert rat!
If that chest doesn't make it to Pompeii, this ship won't either. We crawl through Hades to deliver it if we have to.
Enough. Back to work, you slack blackos! Themistis! My trusted shield boy! Get to it! Huh? We've been hired to bribe Pompeii! To save a queen! And to win a kingdom! The usual fare for us mercenaries, huh?
Yes.
Sails on the horizon! There! Those colors are not from Rome. What mess has this foxy queen dragged us into?
Ptolemy's ships. Sent by the order of ancients, no doubt.
What business do they have with Pompeii?
Pompeii's armies will give Cleopatra the throne. They mean to prevent the alliance before it happens. We must hurry.
Let's go! Godspeed!
Black Flag still have the best ever combat line. This is good, but it's not Black Flag.
We're under fire! Galley speed! Speed up! We have them! Ready to fire! Speed up! We have them! Speed up! Galley speed!
Let's go!
We've got these Malak! Change for kings or queens. I left my wife and kids behind for the same reason. No one sane accepts me.
I accept you. We accept you. Alala!
These 100 now die, they're not accepted from me. It's hard to say goodbye to those who don't accept us. But it is also the only way.
Is it? Pompey will be at the appointed place off Terra's coast. Sail on.
War in Egypt and a mercenary trireme comes to my aid. In the midst of war with Caesar, I find it odd. Who in Hades are you? Well, we could have let you die.
Pompeius Magnus. Greetings and friendship from Queen Cleopatra.
Cleopatra offers gold to win my favor once I've won Rome. Is that what friendship means to your queen?
Whose face graces that coin? Do Roman women receive the same honor? An alliance with Cleopatra is a union of true power. She wants more than an ally. She seeks a king.
A valuable friendship indeed. Agreed. My fleet will soon be ready for Egypt.
I'm gonna end, once we go back by, end this live stream off there, and continue to finish making this in the next one, because I want to get a little bit more done for today, and hopefully I get the gate in the next one, because I think bag 5 is the back bit, and then bag 6, tail, and bag 7 is the so I at least want to attempt to get most of him done, the Brexy done today. But to see if I cannot take on another story mission, if I can't. What's happening? I'll grab the bag. I'll keep the bags in there for time. Get a drink of water though. All right. Pompeius Magnus. Oh. I think I'm still level 18, anyway, so I cannot. I can go to. Okay, so I feel like that's where we'll end it. After Giza. We'll head to Giza. I'll call my camel. Go to the objective, and while that's happening, I'll grab a bag out. Get the instruction manual out. There we go. Bags. 5 for you. And you at the bag for me. Player up and ready to go. He's gonna travel the geezer. I'm gonna get a drink of water and then how far we got the geezer? Yeah, we got travel through there.
My position did it.
Yeah, then.
No, we'll go for now. Alright, we're in Giza. Actually, we'll go to the Great Sphinx. What am I doing?
Great Sphinx. It is smaller than I expected.
The reason why I want to do that is because of this.
A hidden entrance. How long has this been here? Ah, a dead end. Does not make sense. Well, there must be a way forward.
Because I want to see something. It probably doesn't work, but... Here it is. Well, this is what I came in for. To find this. So yeah, you can't... You have to complete it in every save if you want to unlock it. Because you can't walk through here. I like that speed though, it's pretty good. Well, I think now I want to end this live stream off here for today, so I'll see you all in the next one, which will be happening in a minute, because I want to get this Rexy at least mostly done today. So ending in 3, 2, 1.